Insects, Part 2. Here we will learn what do insects eat. Insects such as moths, butterflies and bees feed on nectar. Nectar is the sweet smelling substance present on flowers. Insects like grasshoppers and Japanese beetle eat leaves of plants. Insects like bedbug, louse and mosquitoes suck blood of human beings and other animals. Insects like ladybird beetle, assassin bugs, green lacewing and praying mantises eat other insects. Dung beetles feed on animal dung and keep our surroundings clean. Insects like termite, powder post beetle, bark beetle and carpenter ant feed on the wood of plants. Insects like weevil, laser green borer, pulses beetle and capra beetle feed on grains, rice and pulses. These are also called cereals bug. Flies and cockroaches feed on all kinds of things and dirt. As they are sitting on the dirty things, they contain many germs which spread diseases and make us ill or sick. Now we will learn how do insects breathe. Insects do not have lungs. They do not have lungs. They do not have nose or windpipe. They have a different respiratory system in their body to breathe. Then how do insects breathe? They have a very simple respiratory system. They have tiny tubes called trachea in their body. Trachea takes in oxygen and expels carbon dioxide, but that it is doing with the help of few tiny holes. These tiny holes are called spiracles. Air enters through the spiracles in insects' tiny tubes. In the body of insect, there is a net of many tiny tubes. These tiny tubes are called trachea. Air enters through spiracles and it goes to every part of the insect through trachea. And again through trachea, the carbon dioxide is coming out and removed out from the body through spiracles. This is how insects breathe. Hope the topic is clear. Thank you for watching.